draw shields!
Thank you.
Somebody help me! Please! Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped, I need help!
Liara Tassoni, I presume.
Thank the goddess. I did not think anyone would come looking for me. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
Your mother is working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benezia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
We just need to figure some way past this energy field.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
Ready.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before more Geth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. Think fast, Miss Prothean expert.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event.
We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
Gonna be close, Skipper.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it? Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
She'll stay with us, thanks.
Not an option. Saren wants her, and he always gets what he wants. Kill her. Spare the Asari if you can. If not, doesn't matter.